It's a Yoshimura Suzuki with James Stewart and a GoPro Hero Cam on board. What do you see here, Jeff?
Well, there's great HD quality out of the GoPro, but from the looks of it, this is first round of qualifying practice. You can see how muddy it is. Listen, see these lines all over. Look, they're going wide because the inside is too muddy. But check this out. The Bomber Triple, the fans absolutely love this.
Nice.
Pretty much going wide open on a 450 to make it up there.